I am Dr. Ananda Basu. I am the director of the Diabetes Management Clinic, and I head the Diabetes Technology Program, which serves to bring technology to patients with diabetes so that we can treat them better and manage them better. I've seen several of my family members die of diabetes. When I saw my loved ones die prematurely because of the ravages of diabetes, really pushed me towards medicine. The Center of Diabetes Technology is really unique here at UVA, and that's probably one of the major reasons why I moved here with my better half, who is a type 2 diabetes researcher, so that we can advance the field together. So merging engineering, the technology aspects, as well as the physician physiology aspects and patient care aspects, so that we can provide a complete package to these patients with type 1 diabetes. To see the joy in these patients' faces when they see that their high blood sugars and their low blood sugars are getting better and better, their quality of life is improving tremendously. That gives me a huge satisfaction that the patients lay their trust on someone else to manage their life, and that is the greatest joy.